weekend apa ya kak kayak ya I think uniform is necessary in university, but I think hanya beberapa, is only someday student
Like,
be student.
not every day, right? Not every day you have to wear that things like that.
Yeah, I think I want it.
Ah, okay. So what students always wait is being university student. Yeah, free clothes, I think. But you like a uniform. It's interesting. Okay, we still have some time, but now I want you to choose one, yeah. So like Mr. Halmi, Fasha, and Akbar, you can choose one topic here and just choose only one point, yeah. So this is the topics. We have still four topics and there are 3 points for each topic. Just choose one topic and then choose one point. Okay, and I will give you chance to speak about that one. I won't ask question. Your friend should ask question, not me. Okay. I wanna know from Fasha, which one do you want to choose first? Tell me.
Okay. I think hobbies and interests.
Okay, hobbies and interests. And what point do you want to choose?
Art and craft, expressing cultural creativity.
Oh yeah, it's totally Fasha. Okay, Fasha.
Okay.
Okay. You have to think that first, ya Fasha. I will give you time first. Akbar, which one do you choose?
I'm confused.
After the life, maybe.
We do this.
Or about food? Is this about food?
I think what yeah, I think every day.
Everyday life. Okay, which one? We have 3 points, choose one.
Being habits.
Shopping habits. Okay, shopping habits. Okay, you have to think that first, Akbar. And now, Mr. Helmi, can you please tell me first what topic do you want to pick?
Travel experience, I think. So.
Okay, travel. And which one, Mr. Helmi?
Memorable trips.
Okay, memorable. Okay.
Yes.
Remember, when your friend speak, you have to listen, and after that, you have to ask question. Yeah, minimum one question. Minimum one question. Okay. So from Fasha, I think Fasha talk about habits and interests with art and craft. Please, Fasha. Fasha. Okay, come on, please.
Sorry. I'm still talking with my sister.
Okay.
Am I? Okay. So I'm yang aku tahu dari ini maksudnya itu lukisan itu mengekspresikan sebuah kultur dengan kreativitas kan ya misalnya.
Yep, correct, like that.
Ya. Yeah. Oke. Okay. So So many people say art is very expensive and I think unique, and because the artist okay kok aku jadi bingung ngomongnya gimana terus maksudnya aku kan mau ngomong peluk oh ya pelukis itu biasanya dipanggil artis
Yap.
artis ya yeah. Can you help me Miss Dena?
So you have to you say pelukis gitu ya?
Iya.
Atau like pelukis is an artist like that?
Oh iya yeah, ya. Yeah. Can oke. Okay. Yeah, I think kok jadi gugup ya?
Ya, yeah, don't
Enak.
worry. Tadi padahal openingnya bagus banget lah itu kata-katanya kamu.
Okay, sorry. Can I
Why?
repeat, Miss?
Yeah, please.
Okay. So many people say art is very expensive and unique for me, but you know the reason this why art is very expensive? Because the art is very hard to thinking about how to menyampaikan message from
Express, menyampaikan bisa pakai express.
express her artist mind to put chat itu tetap chat ya chat
Chat, chat, chat,
chat
chat.
chat lukis gitu.
No, no, no. Paint color. You can select that
Oh,
one.
yeah, pen color. Okay. Because the art is very hard to expressing her, I think, thinking or mind with pen color and oles, apa sih? Menuangkan, draw ya, draw itu bubuk. Kalau
Menuangkan mungkin kamu bisa kata jus something like that.
pardon, can you repeat this?
You can talk, you can say like jus memakai gitu.
Use pen color to canvas. So that's why the art is very expensive. So if the message not tersampaikan to us like us as I know is the artist is failed to make some arts because my lecturer say it if you want to success or your of your art so you can must audience or something like people see
Understand the message you want
understand
to say.
what you think about your no no understand about your the meaning of art your art so that's why make some art is very I think very difficult
Difficult.
susah difficult and that's why we must the artist must practice and practice to be better and you know zaman itu makin
Zaman,
zaman
zaman, era, pakai kata era.
era is to makin canggih apa ya
You can say like more developed gini aja ya.
develop okay
We
era more
develop,
develop
develop.
era more develop
Okay. So the
Like,
area is more developed. Okay.
yeah, like
Okay.
right now, udah selesai.
Oh, no. You wanna come on, please. I think you finished that. Okay.
Like, right now we have some AI, so the artist must to do hard work to be better than I.
AI.
They I.
AI, gini ya, bacanya AI. AI, okay. Yeah. AI, I know that for sure. Like, oh my God. Right now also, you know that there is an AI, I forgot the name, but then with our informal picture, oh, we can it can be it can change with formal picture. Kayak gitu tuh bisa sekarang. Wow, AI is dangerous,
So
actually.
yeah, that's why AI is very, very scary for designer or artist.
Yeah. Okay, question from Akbar or Mr. Halmi. One question for Fasha, please.
Okay, me, Miss Jenna.
Okay.
I want to ask the fashers. How you looking for the inspiration to create the product, ya misalnya, or the yes like drawing or the others, I think, misalnya.
Okay. Yes, Fasha, please answer.
Okay. Before I make some art, I will searching art on internet and like find the inspiration for, yeah, but we tidak boleh itu don't ya, yeah, we don't
Tidak boleh, may not.
may
May
yeah,
not.
we may not to do like progress but plagiat plagiarism, I don't know how to explain.
Plagiarism.
Please.
Plagiarism. Nah, like this.
Plagiarism. Nah. So I'm search on internet and I see what the art I like, and so I met little bit or something like similar with my inspiration, and then another solution, I before I miss some arts, I will I'm I was to take time, so long time to what to get an idea, so
Idea.
idea, and so like one day or until 7 days
2 days.
for
Oh.
my assignment,
How?
because you know my friends my friend's art is very unique, so I must do better than my friends. So I must thinking, yeah.
Okay, 1 until 7 days, yeah, to find inspiration. Okay, Pacha. Thank you so much, Pacha, for your speaking, and thank you, Mr. Hami, for the questions. Okay. Yeah. Want to stay first, Akbar or Mr. Hami? Mr. Hami dari travel ya, kalau Akbar shopping.
Me, Miss Jenna.
Okay, Mr. Hami, please. Travel
Yes.
ya, Mr. Hami.
Yes, travel experience. I think the memorable trips and what they talk you. Actually, I have three memorable trips, yeah, but I just choose one, Miss Jenna. I think a memorable trips. I go to the Singapore, I think, yeah, Miss Diana. This is a top me, I think, because in 2015 I go to the Singapore to farm job, yeah, misalnya, to inspect the my product, and I'm shocked with the Singapore. Indonesia left behind with the Singapore, I think. In 2015, Singapore have a MRT, yeah, in the other city. We are connect and then we are out and up, wait, mall, any mall. And then we are go to MRT and then and we can go to the market, yeah, and the others. Yeah, this is a very very connection to the other city. And I think in a Singapore, the people is obey the rule, yeah. They obey the rule. Yes, I have pick up, ya. Apa diantar itu apa ya? Diantar, ya.
Diantar pakai take away berarti.
Yeah.
Tapi
yeah,
ketiga
take
ya,
away.
Taken away. I was
yeah,
taken away.
Taken away in with my partner in Singapore. We are not turun ya, ben? Turun.
Maksudnya turun itu gimana, Mas Ramu?
Ya saya naik mobil terus turun gitu, apa? I'm in the car and then
get okay, oh get out from the car.
Ya yeah, get out. We cannot the apa sembarangan ya. We cannot get out the yes.
Everywhere.
You
we cannot
have
get out everywhere.
Yeah, everywhere. Any symbol and any car can stop. We cannot yes. Like yeah, if you stop in a place in with the not symbol, you will get the denda.
Okay.
Yes. And I think in a 2015, Singapore not take the toll with the card, just any some tools in the car and you are just pass the gardu tol. I think in Indonesia still in 2024, I think in Singapore in 2015 they have apply this. So I think Indonesia left behind the Singapore. Yes.
So left behind, yeah, based on your
yeah,
story.
Yeah.
Okay.
Yes.
Okay.
So I think I agree if some school in Indonesia like go to the Singapore, ya, misalnya, to the apa? Kayak studi banding ya, yeah. Like a studi banding, I think it's better if we go to the Singapore. Yes.
Oh,
yes,
so
I just
to make students know it's so different here in Indo and also in Singapore like that.
Yes, my sister like that. Yeah.
Okay. Question, Pasha Akbar, please. Okay, Pasha.
Okay, Mr. Helmi. Last week my sister went to Singapore, and my sister's no, my brother-in-law said Indonesian and Singapore have some. I think I apa lingkungan yang sangat berbeda.
Different
Like
environment. Different environment ya. Different
different
environment.
Environment.
Environment, ya.
Like I think Singapore more than organized than Indonesian. Is it true or not? But you before you say, I think Singapore is very more organized than Indonesian. And do you ever have some experience like you purchase wine from the hotel, like you bring durian and you get some wine from their hotels. Because my sister as apa namanya menceritakan her experience, and my brother-in-law tell about her experience at Singapore, but the last apa sih yang tadi aku berinda itu, eh dia aku jadi Indonesia apa ya, you
You
bring
pay fine.
durian, you must pay some fine, but for me it's very unique and I'm still confused about that. So is it true or not?
Okay. Yeah, Mr. Halmi, please answer Fasha's question.
Yes, I think maybe this is a true, ya, misalnya, because I'm a never the this kejadian ya. But in
Okay.
Singapore, every people obey the rules and in every place any yeah any rules. So the people Singapore takut itu apa? Takut takut.
Afraid, afraid.
They are afraid with the denda, ya.
With the point.
Yes, actually, actually, when the Singapore people go to the Batam, the attitude is 180 derajat. This is not like a Singapore people. This is a yeah like a. Drink a beer, yeah. This not obey the rules. So I think I don't know because I see the India people, yeah, not Chinese Singapore people, yeah, but India people is not impolite in a Batam, not impolite because I'm due to the Singapore with the Batam to the Singapore because I'm to work in Batam and then in Singapore. So I think the Singapore people obey with the rules. Yes, like this.
Yeah, obey the rules.
Okay.
And yeah, I think because the fines, yeah, karena ya denda tadi. Like a lot of people
Yes,
afraid that thing.
because that's the fine, I think, yes.
Because of that. Okay. Okay
Because
then.
any place, any CCTV, yes.
Oh. Well, since
Yes.
2015, yeah, Mr. Halmi, you experienced there 2015.
Sorry, Miss Dana.
2015. You experienced
Yes,
you went there
2015.
in, wow. Okay.
Yes.
Yeah,
So long, so
2015.
long, so long, I think.
Okay. Yeah. That's interesting actually. I always want to know about Singapore because when yeah, a lot of people went there and they said that Singapore was so great. Always have a good impressions in Singapore, always like that.
Yes.
That's interesting. Okay. Okay, I think for Akbar, you can discuss that next week, ya Akbar, on Monday, because it's too late today. How, Akbar? Akbar, oh, fall asleep? Next
Punya
week,
Akbar
ya.
nggak usah.
Yeah, next week, ya, on Monday, ya, because it's too late. We have to dismiss the class
Aku
today.
punya Akbar gak usah, Kak.
Okay, let me think that first. Maybe if I cannot remember, Mr. Hami can remind me about that.
Akbar 1 hour, apa 1 hour telling story misalnya.
Oh yeah, true. And then Fasha, Mr. Hami, Rani can ask question to him. Okay, that's true. Okay, yeah. Monday, Akbar, it's your turn. Okay, so I have to dismiss the class today because it's so late. So I have to dismiss the class. Yeah, Akbar, please prepare yourself on Monday. Please don't be absent. Okay, if you are absent, I will call you.
I'm absent.
No, you cannot. Okay, everyone, because time's up, we have to dismiss the class. Thank you for today. Thank you, Mr. Halmi. Thank you, Fasha, and thank you, Akbar. Let me end this class today. See you next meeting. Bye bye. Thank you so much, everyone.
Yeah, thank you.
Bye.